You know what, Thomas, please stop, okay? I don't want your pity.
I'm not pitying you, I'm just upset for you.
Okay, but I don't want that either. That's the last thing I want to hear right now, that you were right, that she told me so. Thomas, please wake up. Wake up, Douglas needs you, okay?
I'll always love you.
Miss Thomas, look at me, look at me. I'm here for you.
And I'm not trying to point fingers at anyone. I'm not trying to say I told you so. I don't care about being right. I care about you.
We just need to go, okay? And then you'll see how much I love you.